God! Jesus. This is actually looking good. Wow. Fluffy did a good job this time. Round of applause for Fluffy. Wow. Alright, I gotta put in my earbuds, because, like... Ooh. Why isn't it... There we go. There's trouble in Dreamland! Oh no! Well, we'll find out about it later. Anyway, hello everybody! It is I, Doodles! And welcome to Kirby Superstar Ultra! Woo! So, I was planning on playing this game on this channel because, this was a huge thing of my childhood. Like, crazy huge. This game meant so very much to me, and I don't think I gave it enough credit for just how good it was. So that's what we're doing today. This is Kirby Superstar Ultra. I'm going to play all of it. It's just so good, and I want to share it with all of you. So we're only going to do a one-player adventure because I am a lonely boy. And please do not tell me. Okay. I thought for a second there that I might have messed up. But anyway, there's trouble in Dreamland. This is... I've played before. No thanks. Alright. I set up everything correctly. It should run. I just forgot whether or not... Oh, I love this music. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Alright, there we go. At one point, this was my favorite game of all time. Oh, I forgot you can kiss your friends. At one point, this was, like, absolutely my favorite game of all time, and it's definitely still up there on the top 10, however, it's not as high as it once was. But after this Let's Play, maybe I'll figure it out again. Because I fucking love this game so much. And, we're gonna absorb this guy real quick. Oh, I was pressing the wrong buttons! Shit. Okay. Give me your beams. You fucking retard. What are you doing? I mean, like, you only have a monologue, so I can't really blame you for not being as advanced as we are. Come on, kill him. Do my bidding. Thank you. No. Thank you. Oh, shit. I gotta aim a little higher. There we go. One of my favorite things is that I can just fly above all of this. It's just, I love Kirby games so much. They're so feel good, and they're like, when you're playing a Kirby game, it doesn't really feel like anything can be wrong in your life. And yeah, I love them. Yay, Kirby stuff. Let's actually go for that. I'm actually tempted to play another game on this channel, but I suppose it's completely up to you guys whether or not I play it. Thinking about playing, what was it called? Animal Crossing. Like, for the GameCube. But that's probably gonna be, like, a stream thing where I just get on and I play for a little bit with you guys and talk as I mess around in the game. But, honestly, that's all up to you guys, how much you would prefer it. And, the bosses in this game are incredibly easy. My favorite is, the giant fish. The giant, what's his face? Crap, I don't remember what his name is. The giant, like, sea thing. But, he's my favorite. He's, like... so fun to fight, and the ending of the fight is glorious. I love everything about this game. Alright, I'm going to be giving up this power, so here you go. Thank you, and fuck, you killed him. God damn it, I need fighting. Bada bing! Fucking love Fighter. Fighter is so OP in this game. What the fuck are
you doing, Pokemon? Get the fuck out of here, you fucking idiot!
Alright.
Yeah, yada! Yada, yada, yada!
Hey, get out of here. You're not allowed. Here. It's not gay if you say no homo. Secrets! Give me kisses, bro. Alright, so, the trick to this is to not fuck it up. AKA do that. Alright, come on, give it to me.
Give it to my baby.
So, this let's play should be fairly quick, I'd say. If it takes me super long, I'd honestly be surprised considering how good I am at this game. But you never know. I mean, like, I could probably finish the first area in this episode and, like, do the other areas later. The one that'll probably take the longest is the adventure, where you go around through everything. Let's go! Woo! Fucking love this game. It's so good. So fast. I gotta do this real quick. There. Much more better. Bureva. Alright. So in this situation, I prefer to be using sword, so. Take my glove. I shall absorb this man's strength. Da-da-da-da! See? So, I have a friend at college who's like,
No, Kirby doesn't get the fucking the Zelda cap when he gets sword ability. I'm like, yeah, he does. Well, look at what's going on right here. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's the Zelda cap.
I still have to play Zelda on this channel. What kind of Zelda do you guys want me to play? I think it's low, low, low. And da 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 da. Oh shit!
It's slowing down.
Shit! Oh, it was slowing down so hard right there. My computer shouldn't be overheating yet. It's stage 3, bubbly clouds. Yay! Oof!
Ooh!
And here we go. I have to get used to the controls every single time. Let's fucking go, bro. God, these fucking cat things.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Go, go, go. Waddle ding dongs. Out of here. Shit.
Go. Go!
Go ahead and absorb the candy if you want. Jeez. Just, like, think about how exactly how long this would take if I had to do it with somebody else. Just think about that. Because, like, we're zooming right through this right now. People who play for the first time probably do not take it. Are not this quick. However, I could be wrong. Oh shit, I want that. I fucking love the mic ability so much.
Yeah! Yeah,
lost! Great. And we're gonna do this and just float down. Get Super Mush. Not Super Mush, Mega Nado. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Smellies. All of you are smellies. Oh, Rock. I love Rock. But nope, sword's best.
Hello again. I'm here to destroy your anus.
Ah! No. Give me back my power. I need it.
I need the sustenance.
gained the power of plot juice.
Da 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 da. Yeah. So good at this game.
Yay!
I honestly don't know how many times I'm gonna play this game. I think I'm just gonna do it randomly when I, like, really want to. Because I fucking love this game so much. I wish that this was running much better. Here, I might actually be able to do something to help this. Alright. The game doesn't look as smooth, but believe me, it sounds better. I fucking love the in-game music. What I did was I turned on skip frames. It doesn't help me in the game at all. In fact, it actually kind of has the potential to fuck me up more. Ah, for example. Ah, fuck up, DDD. Fuck up. Shit.
No!
Alright. Looks like we're gonna have to elite strat this. Rock cut. I wish I had ninja. Okay. Go. I can definitely win this with Bro. Let's go, Bomb. Eat my bombs, bro. Eat my bombs, bro.
Eat my bombs, bro. Eat them, bro. Eat my bombs, bro.
We did it, guys. We already won, and it only took us 12 minutes. Yay! I love this game. So for those of you who haven't played this game before, the plot was that he was stealing all the food and he was storing it in his castle, so we were coming to beat him up, and now we're letting out all the food. Letting it be with its people. Oh, I love this game. It's so adorable. And thank you to all the people who made this game. Trust me, the rest of the games are not as quick, so if I decide to play this again, which I do not know if I will, considering how much it takes in order to run it on my old laptop, I never know. But that was fucking glorious. I love this game so much, and I'll play the rest of it if you guys want me to. I just need to do something today. I've been slacking off, haven't I? Well, I was slacking off today, but I still need to upload something. So I recorded this real quick, and it's a fucking good time. It's such a good time. I love it. Just listen to that music. Oh my, what's happening now?
It's being lifted up by the stars, yay!
Oh, that's such a feel-good game. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Eat my ass. Like, legit, this game looked beautiful for the PS. Not for the PS. For the Nintendo. The Nintendo DS. This came out on the Nintendo fucking DS. And this game looks beautiful. They really did a very good job on this stuff. And we now got the rest of them. My favorite is the Great Cave Offensive and Milky Way Wishes. Which we will play at some point in time, but for now, most likely, we will leave it there. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want more, be sure to tell me and I will do it. And, well, you guys know what to do. Follow that end card.